she's not a horse person. She rode when she was younger. She watched it on the video. And she called Jamie. She said,
Jamie,
you're really scaring me. You're going way too fast. You're jumping big jumps. I saw you in the group three. She said, but you know what? Anyone that is that good at a sport should pursue it. We got to give it a blessing. Watch over you, blah, blah, blah. And it was like, then she called Natalia.
Number 1068 will show next to the Children's Hunter. Well, welcome to the Ray Carson Garage with Sandalwood Farms. And that was Tuesday night.
Yeah, we got her on the plane because basically, she lived here. She lived in Miami. She was going to MD Anderson for treatment. She's big on that.